Oh, Uni's playing good hoops. Okay, Silver, Hopkins, and Kellogg's go both unbeaten in the conference. Winner gets sole possession of first place. Third quarter, Rockets up and looking for more. Jasmine McCaleb got a good look and delivered. Kville had a 40-22 lead. Vikings kept playing hard, though. We just mirror a lot of good freshmen and sophomores in the girls' basketball in this area. Maddie Weber, just a hooper just like her brothers Colin and Drew, plus the foul. Hopkins made several runs late, but Kellogg'sville able to beat the press over the top. Jaden Wade gets the bucket and gets fouled. Rockets sole possession of first in the silver with a 55-39 win.